customs officials seized 74 gold bars weighing around May 7 kilograms from the possession of three passengers of a flight at Hazrat Shah Jalal International Airport in the city on Wednesday morning. The passengers are Ibrahim, M. Mohsin, and Renu Zaman. Assistant Commissioner Saeedul Islam of Dhaka Customs House said being tipped off, a preventive team of the customs house seized the gold bars hidden inside the handles of their bags. The bars weighed more than 7 kilograms and worth ₹37 million, he added. The three passengers came to Dhaka from Bangkok via Chittagong in a flight of Regent Airways.